The committees have raised a number of issues that include the report of snake bites, houses collapse, the schools and churches as well collapse. The communities are raising the concern that the humanitarian assistance that include food and non-food items should be delivered timely. Sick women are sheltering under trees. Pregnant women are also giving birth under trees. The condition in this area is devastating and the communities are worried of the rising number of conditions as the rains continues and the flooding is emerging.
Thank you.